MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. A good one on tap for you this afternoon between the Texas Rangers and the Seattle Mariners. Stepping up now, Elvis Andrus. He will lead this one off today. Here now the 2-2. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Line toward the alley in left center. And that'll split the gap as it should be extra bases. And this is going to get to the wall now out near the Mariner bullpen. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
Batting second, the right fielder, Hunter Cole.
At the plate now, Hunter Cole. A ball and two strikes.
He dropped that curveball in for a strike right there. But don't kid yourself, that's a dangerous pitch. He needs to start thinking about maybe working that back door, or that could get some serious damage done to it.
Full count now, 3-2.
One thing's clear, he's not afraid to pitch inside, right? One pitch ducks him away, then he comes right back with another one. So clearly this pitcher, he's not afraid to work.
This ball gets down. Let's see if they try to score. And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out.
That is third. The designated hitter, Willie.
So now to the plate, Willie Calhoun. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. And it's fouled away. Runners at the corners here, nobody out. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. So that brings up the big bat of Joey Gallo, and they're runners at the corners now.
Gallo.
Is swung on and driven out to right center field, a ball that's well hit. Looking up is Hediger. In now, Robinson Chirinos. Two balls and a strike.
To me, it looks like he just doesn't trust himself out there on the mound. It's like he's fighting his body on every pitch, and as a result, we're seeing a lot of balls from him early on in this game.
Line down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And that's outside. He lost him ball four. Up next for the Rangers, Danny Santana. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike.
Hey, that's a great job by the pitcher right there, stealing a strike with that get me over breaking ball. And now he can get a little nastier with it in the dirt.
And that'll get down for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Batting seven, the third baseman, Todd.
Into the box now, Todd Frazier. Maybe too much break on the slider, 2-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Swing and a screamer, but this one's not going to stay fair. Here now the 2-2 is looked at and the count moves full. Rougned Odor, the number 8 hitter here, waits on deck. On the ground to third. A tag for one. Throw won't get him. Digging in, Rougned Odor. And a great chance for the Rangers to add on in just the first inning.
Odor.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Well, I think he just kind of lost focus on the mound right there. It's clearly not going his way, and he's thinking more about that than the task at hand. And right now, he needs to think about this hitter.
And there's a base hit on the line. Santana rounds third and is digging for the plate. The throw is wild and it gets away.
Batting nine, the first baseman, Ronald Guzman.
Standing in now, Ronald Guzman. Fouled off. The 2-2. Pulled toward right center field. Waiting on it is Henniger. And the inning is over. Now at the plate, D. Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out. Malik Smith the next to hit. Career against Kyle Gibson, he's 0-for-7. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Hit in the air to straightaway center. Santana is there. Two gone. Mitch Henniger the next to bat. He's coming off a three-hit performance in the loss last night. Gibson gets the sign, coming home with the 1-1 pitch. Well-thrown sinker that time, down but in the strike zone. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Here he comes again, 1-2. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring up the shortstop, Elvis Andrus. A 1-1. Breaking ball misses the corner. Two balls and two strikes. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Gonzalez has a read on it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So next to the plate for Texas, Hunter Cole. He reached on a single in his first try. This is line to left. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
The batter, number five, designated hitter, Willie Calhoun.
Into the box, Willie Calhoun. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Smith is there now, and he has it, two gone. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now.
Left fielder.
Here's Joey Gallo now. Another RBI spot for him. He's already got three in the game.
And that last at-bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
On a good pitch there. Had him stretching to get out there. And it's 2-2 now.
Guess where he's going with this next pitch. Probably a little further outside, see if the fish are still biting.
Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Dan Vogelbach is next.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
And this will get all the way to the wall now. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Batting fifth, no left fielder, Carlos Gonzalez.
Stepping in now, Carlos Gonzalez. Nope. And he misses there for ball four. So runners are at first and second now with nobody out. Here's the third baseman now, Kyle Seager. Looking for better results than last night when he went 0-for-4 in that one. There's strike two as it catches the outside corner. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
Gallo has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Next for Seattle, Tom Murphy, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now the 2-1 pitch.
You fight so hard to get into these type of counts, you can't let this pitch get away from you. You have to keyhole something middle of the plate.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now. Sinker misses, ball four. And that'll bring in J.P. Crawford. He's gone 0 for his first six at-bats in the series so far. Now the 2-1. Slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. And he'll in fact just tag the runner headed down the line to take the sure out. And now the Mariners DH, Dylan Moore. It was a two-hit effort for him, including a home run in last night's game. The 2-1 pitch grounded down the third baseline. Gonzalez at third. Murphy on at second with two down. And it tried to hold up in time, but to no avail as he went around and the inning is over. Top of the third set to get underway. Into the box, Robinson Chirinos reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
On the ground to the right side. And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Now with the plate, Danny Santana. He singled his last time up. A 1-1 home. Is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. 4-1's our score here in inning number three. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact. Takes this the other way to right, but this will not get out there deep enough as it's run down by the right fielder in the alley for the second out. Here's Todd Frazier now.
The third baseman, Todd Frazier.
A ball and two strikes to count now with the bases empty and two away.
Hey, he's done an amazing job of settling down. Two innings ago, I thought they were going to run him out of here. But now he's close to posting two.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Here's D. Gordon now. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs. But it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
This is on the ground over to first. And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. So striding forward now, Malik Smith. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Outside, 2-1. One out, nobody on. High in the air out to center field. Santana is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Stepping in now is Mitch Haniger. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. Just hung in there on that one. Gibson looks in. Here it is on 2-2. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And he will make the catch just shy of the track, and the inning is over. So here's the left-handed bat of Rougned Odor. There's ball two as the slider dips below the zone.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
A full count for Odor, three balls and two strikes. Lifts it into the air to shallow center. Gonzalez has to run a ways before he gets there in time to record the out. How about that? So the base is empty here with one away, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitting Ronald Guzman. The 1-1 home.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Count even at 2-2. And the pitch. And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. So the Rangers batting order turns over and set to go. Elvis Andrews, 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. Coming in is Haniger. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Bottom of the inning now. Striding forward now, the Mariners cleanup hitter, Daniel Vogelbach. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at-bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
3-1. There's Carlos Gonzalez. He waits on deck. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. 3-2 pitch. And that misses for ball four. It's a leadoff walk that starts the bottom of the fourth.
Now that.
Here's Cargo, Carlos Gonzalez. Swinging it well so far in this series. He's 3-for-9. Now the 2-1. Lined hard toward right center. Santana is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning. So a runner on first with one out now. And into bat next, the third baseman, Kyle Seager. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Breaking ball called third strike as that catches the zone for out number two. And that'll bring in Tom Murphy. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Pulls this one in the air out to left. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Eric Swanson will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Number 50, Eric.
All ready to go in the top of the fifth. So stepping in, Hunter Cole. He doubled his last time through. The 2-2. A bouncer up the middle. And that'll get on by into center field for a leadoff single. So now to the plate, Willie Calhoun. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1. Line to the right side, but foul. Four runs, seven hits, and no errors in the contest for the Rangers so far. Popped him up. Murphy is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Joey Gallo. A hit and two tries for him so far. The 1-2. Grounded back up the middle to Gordon for one. On on to first. Man alive, what a double play. And the inning is over. Digging in now for the Mariners, J.P. Crawford. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball.
He was looking for a swing and a miss breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
Yep, and he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he's set down for the first out.
Now batting.
Next will be the designated hitter, Dylan Moore. This is line to left, and that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. And this will kick off the base of the wall.
Second baseman.
In now, D. Gordon. Slow roller left side. He's got it. And there's out number two. So here's Malik Smith, runner in scoring position with two gone. Gibson comes set, looking to put him away here on a ball and two strikes. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The next 1-2 pitch. And a check swing here, but he holds up far too late as it's strike three and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Robinson Chirinos. He was a ground out victim last time up. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Here's another 1-2. Hit back up the middle. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Stepping into the box, Danny Santana. Swung on and missed. 1-2 now. Bases are empty. One man out. Hit on the ground toward the left. Seager has it. Throw on to first will get him. Score it 5-3 on the putout, though it looked more like a 6-3 ground ball. Nevertheless, there are two away now. Settling in now, Todd Frazier. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. And he fouls this one off. Still 2-2. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
Four runs, seven hits, and no errors in the contest for the Rangers so far. And he struck him out, so he was forced to make nine pitches that at bat, but he'll take it as the inning is over. Striding in once again, Mitch Haniger, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. The 1-1 home. Misses for the second ball.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
All even now, 2-2. Now the pitch. This is flared out towards second, and this will be put away easily for the out. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Daniel Vogelbach. It was a walk in his last trip. Two balls and a strike to the Mariners' first baseman. Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here, 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. And he jumps all over the breaking ball that time and drives it deep to left center field. It is away back there, and this one is out of here. At the plate, Carlos Gonzalez. And they'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
Ball three. Lifted down the line in left. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 3-2 pitch. One out, nobody on. And the sinker runs too low here as he loses him. It's ball four. Brett Martin enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. Kyle Seager will be the first to greet him here as he'll stand in with a runner at first and one away. The 2-2 pitch. Hit hard on the ground to short. And Andrus will not be able to get there. It's a base hit. Standing in now, Tom Murphy. Now this pitch sails up and in, and that leaves him muttering to himself. It's ball two. Oh, and he missed with a breaking ball up there, and that's a mistake he won't get away with, as this ball is long gone. Into the box, J.P. Crawford. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. The 1-2. Dylan Moore will be next. 3-2 pitch. Grounded up the first baseline. Reined in. And a step on first for the out, three unassisted. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Dylan Moore. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. 3-2, a full count to the Mariners' designated hitter. D. Gordon would be next. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. And here's the speedster, D. Gordon. He was a ground out victim last time up. Out of the stretch, the 3-2 pitch home. A bouncer up the middle. And the off-balance throw gets him as he takes away a hit and the side is retired. Ready for another chance? Rougned Odor. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
Ready on 1-2. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Ready now, Ronald Guzman. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
The count now at 2-2. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And he lays off ball four, so now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game. Runners on first with one down. Line toward the gap in left center. In there, a base hit. The relay, and he is in there at third as the possible tying run.
Now batting, right fielder, Hunter Cole.
Into the box now, Hunter Cole. Swing and a fly ball. And this should at least get home the tying run. The catch is made. Here comes the tying run from third. He's safe at the plate. It's a big two-out hit, and that ties the ball game. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And in the bat next, former Dodger minor leaguer Willie Calhoun. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Waiting on it is Smith. And that retires the shot. Jesse Chavez gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Stepping in, Malik Smith. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Line drive to left. And he'll break through with a solid knock here, his first of the ballgame. So the leadoff hitter reaches base safely, and now it's the run-producing part of the order with nobody out. At the plate now, Mitch Haniger. Frazier's up with it. Odor on to first, and you can forget about the go-ahead run being on base. He's erased on the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And stepping in, the long ball threat, Daniel Vogelbach. 1-1. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Yoshihisa Hirano will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Ready to begin the eighth. Next to bat will be the Texas cleanup hitter, Joey Gallo. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Matty. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
Counts even 2-2 to Joey Gallo. Lifted down the line in left. And this will wind up a foul ball. The 2-2. Ball three. 3-2 now. Good swing just a little early, and he'll see another payoff pitch. And he's just going to make him throw as many pitches as he can as he fouls another one away, and it's still folded 3-2. Gallo swings, and this one is crushed out to right field. And they have taken the lead. So now to the plate, Robinson Chirinos. Pitch to the plate is a splitter that misses, so he's behind in the count now, 3-1.
That's a close pitch right there, but I think...
Now that ball is smoked, carrying to deep left. And it's gone as they add still another. To the plate now, Danny Santana. That's on the corner to put him behind now. 1-2. A got him swinging on the split fingered pitch, and that's out number one. Sam Tuivalala will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Stepping in, Todd Frazier. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Now the 1-1 pitch is in there for the second strike. Here's a shot to left field and deep. Look at this. Out of here into the visitor's bullpen. In now, Rougned Odor. Pitch popped up. Here to take it is Seager, and that's out number two. Digging in, Ronald Guzman. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. One and two now. And the pitch.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. Fouled away. Three runs already home here. Line to the right side. But this won't get over the second baseman's glove as he's got it to end the inning. Luis Garcia was on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 45.
Leading off the inning, Carlos Gonzalez, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Now the 1-1 pitch is swung on and missed for strike number two.
That's just a great pitch right there. Great execution. He just got that hitter to think that pitch was knee-high. Nasty diving out of the zone.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch.
You know, you don't always have to straight challenge a guy on a 3-2 count. With the three-run lead, no one on base, this is the perfect situation to do it. No reason to nibble and possibly set up a big inning.
And this is taken here for ball four. So the leadoff man's on base to kick off the home eighth. One and two now as that one's fouled off.
Got to believe the pitcher's going to trust his defense right here. Look for something down in his zone to induce a ground ball double play.
And it's fouled away. Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2.
Well, that's a nasty breaking ball right there. Backdoor slider just missed the corner. As they say, that's a Hall of Fame pitch.
Fastball swung on and missed, and for the second time today, he's gone on strikes. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Tom Murphy. He had that big three-run homer in his last appearance.
And hey, it was a breaking ball to boot. This guy's a pretty good off-speed hitter. You could tell by that last at-bat, he wasn't fooled at all. He sat back, waited, got the breaking ball, and didn't miss it.
A swing and a miss for out number two, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Popped him up. Odor's got it, and that ends the inning. Carl Edwards Jr. enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. Here's Elvis Andrus now. Lifted down the line in left. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Now the payoff pitch home. Grounded back up the middle. And this will make its way into center field for a base hit, and the leadoff man's aboard now to open the ninth.
The batter, the right fielder, Hunter Cole.
Stepping in now, Hunter Cole. Hit hard towards center. Oh, and it eats him up a bit.
The batter, number five, designated hitter, Willie.
Into the box now, Willie Calhoun. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier and making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely to be a hanger when that's the case.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. Willie Calhoun becomes the first out of the inning. On the ground, back up the box, and it'll get through into center field. A base hit. Long throw to third. Tack on another here as the runner scores from second.
Now back, the catcher, Robinson.
Into the box, Robinson Chirinos. 1-1 pitch is a curveball that misses ball two.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is probably the best thing he can do.
Here now the 2-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Digging in the switch hitter, Danny Santana. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Hard ground ball to third. There is Seager. And he's out at the plate as they cut him down trying to score. Cody Allen will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Cody
Allen. Blake now is the designated hitter, Dylan Moore. He's the one to start it out against Cody Allen, who for his part tries to close the door on this one. Way inside with that one, a pretty easy take there. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
You could pretty much book it that a fastball's coming. A challenge fastball right here. He cannot allow the nine-hole hitter to get on base with the top of the order looming.
Cole is there, and that's not the start to the bottom of the ninth this crowd was hoping for. One away. The 1-2. Bases are empty, one man out. Now a flare out toward right center. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. Around second now, and this ball still hasn't been fielded. And he will make it all the way to third now, as that mistake proves a costly one indeed. So now to the plate, Malik Smith. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Coming to the plate now, Mitch Haniger. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Last chance for the Mariners. And another foul ball. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone. Three foul balls in a row. He wants.
And he gets strike three called to end it here. And with that, this one is over.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
This one comes to a close with a 9-5 final. The Rangers came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. Jesse Chavez claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final line score for our ball game this afternoon. First for the victorious Rangers, 9 runs, 14 hits, 1 error. They left 7 men on base. For the Mariners, 5 runs, 7 hits, no error. They left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 38 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.